You can even change the font and some of the style sets by going into the Home tab, Font Group, Dialog Box Launcher. Under the Font tab, you can choose a font that you want. Then you can go under Advanced. Stylistic sets are down here at the bottom. As you choose them, you'll see what your font looks like and changes to below. So I'm going to go with the Stylistic set 6. And it gives me a really fancy looking font.